Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Man, before we get started, we gotta talk. We've gained over 1,000 subscribers in the past week. I'm talking 7 days. That is insane. I don't know how to really feel about it. I mean, I love it, don't get me wrong, but it's kind of scary, man. We've now hit 4,000 subscribers. For the people that have been here since Elden Ring and before that, like, you guys are the shit. And the people that have just joined this week, welcome. Like, what's up? When I started 2022, I did my little New Year's tradition with my family. We do this every year, doing it since I was a little kid. We cross the street with an item and we make a wish for the new year to come. Well, I crossed with my PS5 controller and I said, this year I want to gain 1,000 subscribers. That's what I said. We did that in a week, man. That's fucked. Anyways, thank you. That's really what I'm trying to say. I'm just very flabbergasted by the whole situation, man. Just know that I'm not stopping anytime soon. We will play every video game on the face of the planet. I'm joking. That is not happening. That is a lot. Also, I thought it would be really fun for the 1 year anniversary of the channel, September 15th, and also hopefully crossing the 5,000 mark. Hi, Ma. I thought it'd be really fun if we do a little Q&A. You guys can ask me anything. Personal life, YouTube, video games, freaking my non-existent love life, whatever you want. Today, we have a stacked episode. I actually went through a lot of comments. I have literally a to-do list. I'm gonna be going back to the jail and talking to the lady that we found with Gascoigne's clothes, because that's the only way to, you guys know what I'm talking about. We're also gonna use a new weapon. We're gonna go visit Yosefka. Oh, and then a big thing I missed in the last episode, we're gonna go back to the healing church and we're gonna find a secret door that I missed. And we're also gonna be visiting the pig in the sewers, because you guys have been saying that since literally the second or first episode. And also, I would like to practice my charge attacks and my backstabs, as well as my parry. It's been tough to kind of remember to practice that when I'm like in the heat of the moment, but you guys have been saying it so much in the comments, and you know, it is gonna become super helpful if we do learn how to use the damn mechanics that the game offers. So that's what we're doing today. Hope you're excited. If you are, make sure to drop a like. It helps out the video and the channel and helps the community grow. It's just how YouTube works. And yeah, I love you. Let's get into it. All right, guys. So the first thing I want to do is I want to consume all of the dews. We have a lot of dews. Oh my God. All right. Oh, we should probably use these as well. We are at 20 now. Jeez. Let's get some drip. Hunter attire worn by Father Gascoigne. The dingy scarf is a holy shawl and symbol of the healing church from which Gascoigne would eventually part ways. Father is a title used for clerics in a foreign land, and there is no such rank in the healing church. Sick. So many new things, man. Oh yeah, we need to give this to the messengers as well. Wait, can we give it to these guys? No, probably the ones downstairs. Oh shit. I don't know how to feel about this, to be honest. I mean, it's kind of hard. Maybe it's the hat that I'm not. Oh, that's actually kind of sick. As you can see, I kind of like hiding my face in video games. What is this? The hunter hat is so freaking sick, man. I think we're gonna stick to the hunter hat for a little bit. Oh, look at the necklace go. Phew, phew. Messengers, I have a hat. Wait, what? When did I get this? Ludwig's rifle? A rifle typically used by healing church hunters. It is said that this rifle was employed by Ludwig, the first hunter of the church. Its long, heavy barrel makes up in range for what it lacks in reload speed. Cool. Ludwig's rifle exhibits several departures from the workshop's design, suggesting that the church anticipated much larger inhuman beasts. Damn. Oh, I have to sell it, I guess. That's how I give it to them? Ha! Symbol of the preventative hunters of the healing church. The inhabitants of the stump appear to have an interest in adornment. Why not let them be happy and reveal? Oh, hold up a second. Hold up a second. Is that for this? Are we finally gonna be able to unlock this? Oh shit. Give accessories to messengers and they will obediently adorn them. What? Get out of here. What? That's incredible. Is that literally what the whole purpose of the stomp is? So this is purely just to like decorate them? Is that literally, that's amazing. I love that shit. Oh man, okay, awesome. What else did I wanna do in here? I wanna get the hunter's axe, yes. And we should definitely level up as well. Here we come, man. I don't even know what the hell to expect. We officially have, how do I use, ooh. Okay, does it have a, Okay, that's really fucking cool, man. A lot of you have said that I should start leveling up my strength a little bit more, too. Are you awake? There we go.
Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire?
What is her accent? Can someone let me know? I love it. I must find wife with that accent. Yeah, let's pump up some strength and... Oh, that's literally all I can afford.
Farewell, good hunter.
Thank you, my queen. I will come see you later. All right. Anything I can do here? Fortify. Oh, baby. Yes. Amazing. Amazing. Hunter axe plus 3. Repair weapons. We're fine on that end. Can we? Oh, yes, we can. Plus 25, of course. And we can add a second one. We'll go plus 27. Good shit, man. I am prepared to go out into the world. First thing on the list. Let's go visit Yosefka. That is the first floor secret. Wow, we haven't been there in a while, dude. I hope she's okay. All right. Holy crap, dude. The memories. To a week ago or 2 weeks ago. My lady, I am here.
Oh, well, hello.
Hello.
Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness.
Sure.
You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yosefka's clinic.
Oh.
Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them.
Really?
This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help.
Wow.
I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted?
Oh, we like that.
Well, off you go then.
Oh.
If you find anyone who's still human, send them straight to Yosefka's clinic. You can assure them there's no place safer. Please, do me this service.
Anything for you, Yosefka. All right, that's still closed. There is an item there that I would love to grab. Don't know how to get to that, though. Oh, I love this. I love this axe. Thank you, guys. Bitch! Oh, my God. Classic. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Still gotta get used to this. Still gotta get used to this. Okay, let's try the... Wah-bah! Amazing. Bro. Oh, shit. I missed. I got too excited. Ooh, that was really close, though. That was amazing. Okay, now let's go check out the pig in the sewers. That's what we're doing now. So many of you have mentioned to go there, literally for so many videos, and I just kept on forgetting. Okay, so we already sent this lady over to- Oh, shit! We already sent this lady over to the church, so this shouldn't have anything. Yeah, that's cool. No, this is not where the pig was. Also, how do I get this item? I want it. Give it. Do I gotta hit it? Oh, nice. Cool. Oh, great. You gotta be fuck. Oh. I'm alive! Oh man, I really wanna get out of here. Okay, 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 okay. You know what? We'll just figure it out. We'll figure it out. Alright, piggy. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I forgot about those birds. Oh, there's so many enemies here. We gotta kill them before the piggy comes. I think I wanna switch to my... Don't wanna switch... Yeah, this one's a little bit faster for the piggy. Oh, you guys also mentioned to try and critical... Not critical, but visceral the piggy. And aim for the butt. Apparently it's like a... It makes like a cool thing. Hello, piggy! Oh, God. Oh, God. Can you hurry, sir? Oh, here it comes. Nice. All right, let's get him. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Okay, well. We weren't able to do the visceral or critical hit, whatever. We'll do it next time we see a piggy, I promise. Like, a lot of you guys want to see that for some reason. Who this? No, I think I was there before. I think. Yeah, these are just friendly hunters. Okay, so was that it? Oh. Is it this? Red messenger ribbon. Can we give this to the messengers? Oh, yes! Red ribbon that messengers are oddly fond of. The thick, pungent red was drawn from the organs of some unfortunate victim. A strange choice indeed, but perhaps for the messengers wearing this accessory constitutes a form of mourning.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I think I know whose organs those are, and that's very, very, very sad. That's fucked. Okay, that all makes sense now. I was seeing comments about the girl, the child, and this pig, and I didn't really put it together when I went through that because I didn't want spoilers. But yeah, it all makes sense now, and that's really sad because it's quite a horrific way to go. Wow. Okay. Yeah, this game is different, but we already knew that, right? Because we sent her to the church, and she clearly went this way, and just. I mean, that pig was very slow getting here. She could have climbed this freaking okay, whatever. I'm not going to fight the... Yeah, now I want to head over to Cathedral Ward. I think that's the next proper move here. Send the ball. Send the ball, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah. All right. Well, we'll give the messengers that red ribbon. I'm sure they want to mourn, which is cute, I guess. I find the messengers really cute. I don't know, I feel like I might be in the minority here because they are kind of creepy, but I think they're really cute. Ha. Alright, so yeah, apparently I missed something big over here. I haven't gone down there in a long time, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, this bitch still hates me for no reason. Bitch! Amazing! Sup, idiot? I know these guys are like the easiest to parry in the game, but it still feels good, man. And I'm glad I'm not forgetting to practice. That's the way to learn, right? Perhaps. Oh, here we go. Is this it? Oh shit. Oh, whoa, what is that? Whoa, what just happened? What just happened? What was that? What is going on, dude? Why did that just happen? Did they like take shit away from me? Oh, I need to heal. I think I just actually just gained an insight, if I'm not mistaken here. So I should stay away from this railing, is what you're saying? Oh, no, get away from me! We're gonna go back to the healing church and find that hidden door that I completely missed. But before we do that, I wanna jump out this window here. Don't know where I'm gonna land, but we shall see how... Wait, which way was it again? Totally missed it. Oh! Oh, cool. What the shit? Dude, this is why I love playing these games with you guys, because you guys let me know of the coolest shit that I would totally miss if I didn't have y'all. Whoa. Formless Odin.
Well,
a secret symbol left by Carol, runesmith of Bergenworth. The great one Odin, lacking form, exists only in voice and is symbolized by this rune. Those who memorize it enjoy a large supply of quicksilver bullets. Sick. Human or no, the oozing blood is a medium of the highest grade and the essence of the formless great one. Great one Odin. Both Odin and his inadvertent worshippers surreptitiously seek the precious blood. Wow, big words. Okay, cool, man. And we got a little item here. Messenger Urn Festival? What the shit is that? Dude, we're bringing hella presents for the little messenger guys. The messengers wear the urns filled with incense that wards off beasts on their heads upside down, suggesting a predilection. We're gonna be real careful, okay? Also, I did not see that door at all when I came down here, so we gotta keep a lookout. You know what? I'm actually gonna equip my my torch, because I think we can see a little bit better with that thing. Last time I dropped, I crossed this, right? Yeah, we still have to go this way, I think. Yep. And then, let's try dropping here. Oh, there's an item there. That's a good sign, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, no way, dude. Door, secret door. Is it in here? That's not it. Oh, no, this is where I was before. Is there an... Oh, that's gotta be it. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Okay, how the frick do I get there, though? Wait, what? Was there a way to drop there somehow? Oh, from up there? No. That's instant death. Okay, I'm just gonna drop here like last time. And then, what are you doing, pal? Oh. Oh, is that? Oh, bro, shout out to freaking. Shout out to. Wait, but he died though. That's probably, that probably shouldn't follow what he does. But I think this is the way. Oh, I, dude, we almost had it. Was that it? Fuck, I died. Ah, what? All right. Dude, I had to look it up. There was no chance that I was going to try that for hours on hours. That thing looked impossible, and it is impossible. Honestly, if I didn't watch that, I never would have gone that. That's unreal. Nah, maybe could have, but it would have taken some time to like really look around, and can't really afford to die that much, man. How do we feel about this top hat? I kind of like it, but I think I need my hunter hat. I think that's why we died, you know. Blame it on the hat. Oh, crap. Wait, where the fuck was it? That seems about right. Wish me luck. Woo! Oh, amazing. Incredible, dude! Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh. The source of the dream. Trophy earned. Abandoned old workshop. Where? I believe this is what German was talking about. Ah, well, this looks oddly familiar-ish. I might be tripping. Nope, no, I'm not tripping. This is the workshop. Get the fuck out of here, man. That's so cool. What? We can dress as the doll, dude. Okay, now we're talking drip, my dude. Let's go. Holy shit, dude, this game, dude. Oh yes, dude. Let's freaking go. This does look a little different. That's a doll. That's very creepy. And we got a lamp, dude. Now I understand why so many of you were like, yo, you missed like a really, really cool thing. What this? 1/3 of umbilical cord. Ugh. What? A great relic, also known as the cord of the eye. Every infant great one has this precursor to the umbilical cord. Every great one loses its child, aw, and then yearns for a surrogate. The third umbilical cord precipitated the encounter with the pale moon, which beaconed the hunters and conceived the hunter's dream. Wow. Used to gain insight and, so they say, eyes on the inside. Although no one remembers what that truly entails. That thing looks disgusting. Inspect an abandoned doll. Oh my god, we're matching! Old hunter bone! Hell yeah! The bone of an old hunter whose name is lost. It is said that he was an apprentice of old German. Oh. And a practitioner of the art of quickening, a technique particular to the first hunters. It is most appropriate that hunters, carriers of the torch who are sustained by the dream, would tease an old art from his remains. Oh, this is kind of sick. You know what? This goes kind of hard. We're going to rock it for a little bit. All right, guys. So before we head up there, because that's undiscovered territory, I want to head back to the hidden village. Oh, yes, take me home, please. God damn it. Oh, even these guys are wearing the little hats. Oh, that's awesome. Top hat. Yes! Oh man, just a couple fellas. A couple fellas chilling in a stump. Hell yeah. What does this look like? I don't really like that, to be honest. Kind of sad. What about this? That's hilarious. They look like the little goofballs. You know what? Yes, yes, yes. I tip my fedora. Let's repair this. Repair this. Fantastique. Oh, why am I just figuring this out? Place items in storage or retrieve stored items. So many cool things, man. How many more things can we interact with? A memory altar. The workshop tool required for this task is missing. Oh, okay. Let's head back to a place that I don't want to head back to, but we have to. Oh, the abandoned old workshop is in this area? Wait, what? Hold up. Why was that? That place wasn't there. We went through a door. Oh shit, I totally missed this. Small hair ornament. A small, very ordinary hair ornament. Although it has been lost for quite some time, one can still see signs of the care with which this tasteful ornament was once kept. Its color would stand out most brilliantly against a head of grayish hair. Grayish hair. The doll has grayish hair. Should we try giving it to the alive doll, perhaps? Big brain. I think that's a big brain thought right there. Bro.
What? What is this?
It's a gift.
I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before.
Oh, is she crying?
What's happening to me?
Oh, God.
Tell me, Hunter, could this be joy?
Is that why? Could this be joy?
Welcome home.
Why have I heard that before? That wasn't like a lot of the, wasn't that in a lot of messages in Elden Ring? Could this be joy? Yeah, could this be joy? That was in every corner of that game. Hold up, please nobody kill me. Just give me a second. Wait. Okay. Oh. Hey. You remember me? You got it.
I have no words to express.
It's all good.
You can take this at least.
Nice. Oh, thank you very much.
Sure to please not that a member of a church like you. Oh, thank you so much. Dear gods.
Awesome, dude.
Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward. And locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since.
Shit.
So, the hunt is on tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but... Do you know someone that might
funny you say that. Oh shit, we have different. Oh god. Do we take her to Yosefka's? I think she's fine, right? Odin Chapel.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
I'll set out as soon as I can. I pray for success.
Thank you.
Kind hunter.
Aw. There are some nice people in this world, man. We gotta help them all. Alright, so, damn! Successful episode, my guys. That's about everything that I wanted to do. And I feel like we still got a little bit of time for, to fit in. So maybe let's practice. Let's fight some people out here. Oh yeah, we didn't even check out this area. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god, we're losing a lot of blood. What the fuck? You, my friend, are a prick. Bro, these fuckers remind me of the Dementors from Prisoner of Azkaban. There we go! Oh, I don't like when they jump at me, dude. Very scary indeed. Nope. I should've just ran past them, man. Okay, I like this though. We got an area that we have not discovered yet. Fuck you guys. Just here to discover. God, I really should have. Oh, here we go. This is cool. Nice. Oh. Wait, the music stopped. Oh no. Oh god, no. Yes, this is a good thing. Fuck, do I want to be going this way? Oh, it's just a nice view. Oh. No, what am I doing? Oh, I'm summoning someone. I should have read that. Ringing old hunter bell. Oh, so wait, is this a boss? Defector Antol. Wait a second. Is this the same thing like how we summoned Gascoigne and then we fought him? Like, is this the next boss? Fuck, dude. Oh, what is that? Oh, crap. I don't think I want to do this, man. What? Okay, shit, I guess we're doing this. Okay. Electricity. Lots of electricity. Shit. Alright, yeah, you just kill Antle, so I can... No. Okay, I'm guessing this is another... Sorry, I'm a little speechless right now. This thing is crazy looking. Okay, we should probably attack it. Okay. Okay, he's about to blow up. Well, thank you for that. Jesus Christ. Can we... No. What the shit? No, I don't think we can stagger it, but get the fuck away! Ouch. Bro, this thing is cool as hell, man. You're also very, very freaky. Ouch. God, I'm gonna fucking die. Ouch. Okay, you know what? I'm going back to this thing. This thing is quick. Oh crap. Stop moving! Oh god, I'm dead. No, I'm not! Oh my god, I am missing everything. Bro, what the sh- Where do I even hit it? It's so, like, far off the ground. Oh, here we go. Nope. Okay, I'm going back to the other weapon. Holy crap, man! Ah! Should we throw pebbles at it? Bitch! 3 damage. Okay. Decent damage. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. Man, I'm dead. Oh, damn! And my vials are just gone. Wow, okay. So I guess that's the boss of this little area. That's pretty dope. It's very cool. I guess now we just have to fight it. There's no other way. I do need me some vials though. Oh wait, what the- Dude, I just took in. I didn't explore this area like at all in the last episode. Oh, there's Piggy. Oh, that's not gonna work. Alright, might as well just kill it at this point. Sorry, Piggy. Alright, nice. 2 vials. What the hell is this area? Awesome. Alright, 6 vials. I think that's enough, right? Wow, the music really just cuts like that. This thing is so cool, dude. Okay, here goes nothing. Hello. Ah. Okay, you know what? I'm just not gonna lock onto it because that thing just done goofed me. Oh, what the shit? Whoa, did we just stagger it? Cool. Ow. No. No. I really want to get my echoes real quick. Thank you. Oh, I didn't have any. Classic. Ow! Can't see shit. Oh, here we go, dude. Oh, wait. Why can't I get it? What's going on? God, you're disgusting. Heal. Ah, and I'm dead again. Okay, dude, we got it to half though. That's cool. That's cool. We just need to be more careful, man. Jesus Christ. Really cool boss, though. Really, really cool boss. We need to go get some vials. Ugh, crap. It's one of those, man. One of those. Oh. What is this? Okay, well, that seems to be like another shortcut or something. That's cool. Oh, it's a long ass episode, man. I gotta get this out by tomorrow. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. I'm confident we can get that damn thing in at least two more tries. So, let's just, how many can we get? Fuck, just 8? So gross, bro. Yes! That was fucked. It all makes sense now, man. It all makes sense now. You guys are sick. Peter, don't come for me, please. It's just a video game. Well, well, well. Isn't that another shortcut? We freaking got this, man. Whoa. Okay, that was horrible. Horrendous. Ah. Ah. What the shit? I am dodging horribly. And I'm dead. This ain't good. Ah. The timing is really crazy for this thing, man. Maybe if we just stay under it, we'll be fine. Hey, 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 hey! I can't see nothing! Big attack, and I'm dead! Fuck! Yeah, I didn't check down here last time either. Oh, snappy. Oh, what the shit? It just locked onto this guy. Oh. Is this another way to the boss? Oh, this is the other shortcut. Oh, amazing. I think. Oh, what the shit? What is this? Oh, I know what this is. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. The music gets really loud when we're like around this part. Oh, but now it stopped. Okay. Bold paper. Oh, that's probably something we could use for the boss. Coarse rubbing paper that applies bold to weapon. Fight bold with bold? That makes sense. I really gotta stop dodging backwards. It fucks me up so much. We wanna end up behind the enemies. So much better. Oh god, oh god, oh god! What's up, guys? Oh, there's an item there. It's gotta be a good item if this is what's guarding it. It's so terrifying fighting these fuckers, man. Not! Fuck out of my face! Okay, what the hell is this? Tonitrus, a unique trick weapon contrived by Archibald, the infamous eccentric of the Healing Church Workshop. Striking this peculiar iron morning star flail like a match generates the same blue sparks that blanket a dark beast. Unfortunately, for reasons untold, the hunters of Archibald's time did not fully take to the device. Interesting. Whoa. Oh, could this be good for... What? Oh, this thing is awesome. Alright, should we go fight that beast now with this weapon? I mean, I doubt the bolt beast is gonna be weak to bolt. Okay, first I wanna go back to the hunter's dream and frickin' buy some vials real quick, cause, we're kinda loaded. Man, I'm always so on edge when I'm in this area. The music is so intense. The enemies are hella hard, bro. A little sus. Wait, hold up. Let's just do vitality real quick. Yeah, bro, let's ball out. Okay, if that doesn't work, then I'm gonna assume that it's gonna be weak to fire, because you guys always say that beasts are against, you know, weak against fire. It's just the electricity that's like throwing me off. But it is hairy. I feel like we should be trying out fire, man. Whatever. Let's just see if the damage goes up like significantly. Or maybe it'll be very low. Ouch. I think that's like, hold up. Please don't kill me yet. Yeah, compared to 108, bro, get the fuck out of here. Okay, we need to go buy some Molotovs. We're going fire on this bitch. Yeah, this is game over. I should just give up. Oh my god, yeah. That was a waste of a vial. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna equip some... Oh, I have Molotovs. Okay. This will be the first time that we actually used the fire paper, so I'm excited to see what it is. Yeah, nope, didn't do shit. Oh, no! There we go. Fire paper. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, come on, get some hits in. Oh my God. Okay. So gnarly, dude. Get out of there. Nice one. Oh, crap. I can't see anything. Oh my god, dude. Alright, we meet again, you bitch. Okay, I'm not gonna lock onto it because it keeps fucking me up. We got this. I dodged. Oh my god, that was such a big hit. Let me heal, bitch. No, please. Okay, I need to dodge forward, that's what it is. I can hear you guys screaming through your screens. This is so intense. Dodge towards him. Stop being an idiot. Okay. Okay. And I should be healing all the way. I'm just cheap. And that happens. Oh my god, my dodging is so atrocious. Get over here. Oh my god. This is a joke. Oh, you're so cool though. Ouch. Oh my god, I never see the attacks. Ouch. 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 Why are you turning me around? You son of a gun. What the shit? I dodged. Oh, I need vials, dude. 5. Classic. Alright, let's do this thing. God, get out of there. Oh my god. Nice. Attack is crazy, dude. Come on.
Whew. I really thought it was gonna get me, man.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Not my proudest win. Yes, we had some help, but goddamn, dude, I had to. That was sick, though. Man, I'm stoked on this. Old Yharnam? What? I should really go spend these echoes, though. Oh, wait. I know where we are. I think. Oh my God, yeah, of course. Oh, that's so awesome. Okay. Oh my God! That is a lot of enemies. Yes. Jesus Christ. Let's see if M'lady has anything to say. We'll level up as usual and we'll call it, man. Nope, same stuff. Let's get strength up to 18, bro. Oh, that beast was really cool, man. All right, guys, so there you have it. Another episode in the bag, another boss in the bag. We explored a lot more of that really creepy place, which was nice. We defeated that boss. And then I guess in the next one, we'll continue forward with the story through the Cathedral Ward. We'll go up those stairs, and I'm going to guess that there's going to be another boss in the next one. So stay tuned for that. And as always, I love you. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.